Yasser Seirawan is one of the world's successful chess players. He was born in Damascus, Syria. He started playing chess when he was 12. A year later, he was already a local junior champion. He became world junior chess champion in 1979, at the age of 19. In 1982, Seirawan beat Karpov in championship in London. Seirawan says, "Chess given me a lot in life." We respect Seirawan because he is a great Syrian hero.